Hey everybody, Sean from Cloud Productions. So one of my hobbies outside of woodworking and playing with my CNC cutter here is playing Dungeons and Dragons. Now, I've been seeing all these dice boxes online, and so for my latest project, I decided I'd start making them. They were quite a pain in the butt, a lot of fine-tuning to get them in. But this is a video with some of the final products that I've made, and hopefully going to make a bunch of different ones later on down the track. Hope you enjoy it.